Hello everybody, so today I am unboxing DONGKIZ, their digital single album LUPIN. This is signed and I'm so happy it arrived because I thought it was lost. Yes, I genuinely thought it was lost. It got it didn't update anything for ages, and then I checked the tracking and it had been sent back to the seller, so I had to contact the seller and then they sent it me with DHL, which I appreciate. But yeah, I finally got it. I'm so happy. This is my first DONGKIZ album. I do want to collect them, but this era was amazing. I love this era so much. One of my favorite for them. So I was like, I'm gonna buy this. Even if it's a digital, I'm gonna find it and I'm gonna buy it. It was kind of pricey because it is signed, but I just wanted this so bad. Like, I love it so much. But anyway, yes, here is the front. It's so pretty. There were the signatures. Also, I apologize if you can hear any background noise. There's a party going on right now in my streets. So, well, not a party. It's kind of like people play music and they'll just sat in their front gardens and like eating and just shouting and talking to each other. But it's really loud. I can hear the music. It's so loud. But anyway, here is the back. Yes, so I got number 9. I chose number 9. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. Okay, so here's a better look at the signatures. I don't know whose signature is whose. I think that's Jay-chan. I'm not too sure. Oh, this music is so loud. Oh, it's so loud. Oh my gosh. It's really old music too, guys. I can hear it because it's I'm filming right now. I don't know when this video is going to go up, but right now it's bank holiday here in England, and it's celebrating like the end of World War II day. So I don't remember what the day is called. That's so bad. But yeah, it's a big celebration right now, a British celebration of ending World War II, and oh, there's loads of old music playing. But yes, oh, it's pretty. That was such a random thing for me to add into this, but it's just so loud. Did I show you these signatures? I don't remember. Anyway, yes, it's cute. I don't think there's anything to it. I think it's literally credits. I don't know if there's a photo book. Oh, there is. I didn't expect that. Oh, this is cute. Is there anything under there? I can't get it. Oh, there we go. No. How pretty. The CD is cute. Oh my god. And there's a little photo book. Oh, I'm so happy. So yeah, the track listing is literally Lupin and then the instrumental. Oh, that's really pretty. Oh, they look so cute. Oh, I love these photos so much. Oh my god, they look pretty. My bias group is Jonghyung. Yes. Oh, this is nice. Oh, look at him. Oh, they look so good. Oh, look at Wonde. Oh, he looks so pretty. Oh. Oh my god. Looks so good. I love that. And that is at the last page. Oh, it is. But yes, anyway, that's it. That's it for this very quick unboxing. Apologies if you can hear anything. I don't actually think my camera's going to pick it up because I'm talking louder because I'm closer to my camera. But if you do, it's because there's a big celebration going on. But anyway, yes, that's it. Thank you for watching this. Bye.